I think that no labels can work. It seems like the country doesn't want a repeat of last time. They don't care how electrifying Trump is, obviously. I mean, when we're talking about the country, we're talking about independents, which is, what, 60% of the vote right now.